Hey guys, just a little disclaimer for this video. So, the moment these forsaken past that you're about to watch was filmed in November 2020. So, what follows after that in the next step video for Forsaken is filmed right now in January. So, yeah. Anyways, just to point that out, because I do say in this that I will get Forsaken when I have Forsaken now. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoy the video, and like and subscribe. So yeah, let's get into it.
This is awkward. You gotta come in tomorrow.
No. But I do have a bullet with your name on it.
Any second now, my partner is gonna roll in here and kill every last one of you. And you, my man.
This is going to hurt. A lot. Any last words?
How's your sister?
This is a surprise. Oh my god.
Petra Venge, thanks for the invite. What you packing for this party?
The usual.
Ooh, do the thing. Seriously, watch this. That'll never not freak me out. Do it again.
Later. Maybe. Right now, Gen Pop is running wild. Fortunately, the main arena and lower levels remain on lockdown. But if the core security systems fail, containment is going to be a problem.
Just another day at the office. All right, partner, this is a Kate riff in six. Watch me for the changes and try to keep up. Now let's go to prison!
Thank you. stuff up without me.
I'm gonna get eyes on that explosion. You two join me when you can.
On our way, Petra.
The faster the better. That blast knocked a few more cell blocks open.
I don't know if I've done my intro, I'm just stupid and forgot, but we're doing Forsaken, apparently.
I love fieldwork. That explosion took out security on the lower decks. I'll check the high-value prisoners down there. You and Cade head to the security hub. Get security back online.
Okay, pal, this crowd isn't gonna just let us stroll into the security hub. I'll go high, you go low.
But for some reason, after I got the deluxe edition of Beyond Light, apparently I have Forsaken now, and because I never did it, guess I'll have to do it now. So we're here doing it. If this is the actual full campaign, then yep. Nope, doing Forsaken. During Beyond Light. And I've just streamed Beyond Light. Go check that out. Which is probably the most chilly thing to do. I mean, I'm trying to get up to level 1.10. So this is the most chilly way to go.
Clear the area before going in.
this says we need more than level clearance to open the door. Hey.
I got you. Stand by for promotion.
Impeccable timing, as usual. All that's left is to turn it on. Now, it's your turn.
Remember to purge the buffers.
Sure, got it. One question? How do I do that?
Press the red button.
They're all red!
Then press all of them.
I can't believe that worked. I am amazing at this.
Scratch that. It did not work.
Supposed to be, but now it's asking me for some kind of secondary activation. Should be a terminal. You can use that on the catwalks. I'd go with you, but I hear this place has turrets, and I really want to fire it. By the way, you and me, good team. Let me get that door for you.
Oh, the turrets have a manual mode. Interesting. Bringing the security system online.
You're the one, bye.
Looks like we're all done and dusted here, kiddos. Ramen's on me.
Looking pretty good down here. Just gotta check one last thing. Prison riot. It's a prison break.
The airlock on deck zero. It's the only way out this far down. They're going to escape.
Not if I get there first. Spectacular landing. And cue the ominous music. Okay, everybody, back in your cages. I said, back in your cages!
Thank you.
Cade? Petra? What's happening down there? Come in, Cade. Hey, welcome back. We fell at least 20 stories down, and I can't reach Cade or Petra. Ether trails. Look out for escaped fallen. But this ether is wrong somehow. Something's loose, and it's close. Used to be fallen. The fallen didn't just become this. Someone did this to them. Detecting activity below us, but I still can't get anyone on comms. Go, the more corrupted ether we see. Shut. We need another way. She's dead. Without his ghost, Cade dies. We've got to find him.
He had the worst jokes. Even worse timing. I wanted to laugh. I really did. We should have been there. This is not your fault. This is on the head of Aldrin Sov. But if he thinks what he's done is the end, it's not. It's the beginning. We're going to fight him. Do you hear me? All of us, every Titan, every warlock, every hunter, we will take the reef by storm. We will mount the head of that son of a bitch on his precious throne. For our fire team. For Cade.
No.
What did you say?
We are not an army. We are not conquerors. We are guardians. We need to keep our eyes here. On our home, our people, the traveler. The reef was lost the moment it lost its queen. So if another Sov wants a stretch of lifeless rocks, let him have it.
This is Cade we're talking about. For us to do nothing is...
Say it.
Cowardice.
your friends.
You won't have to. Ultron Sov is mine.
Let's go kick some ass.
I thought you'd be gone by now. I would attempt to dissuade you from your course, but it would only insult us both. As it stands, we've got every available guardian dealing with escapees from the Prison of Elders. It's still not enough. If you go to war with the Reef, it's a war you will have to fight alone. The Vanguard cannot help you.
Do it on my own.
Fine. On the edge of the reef lies a wasteland called the Tangled Shore. That's where you'll find Aldrin. I won't stop you from going. As for Savala, he would cling to the broken pieces of the future he imagined until they crumble in his hand. He hasn't seen what I've seen. Ever since the Traveler woke, it's been speaking to me. Visions of crowns, roses, silver trees, candles that turn into bonfires. And I'm not the only one. If you see something new, don't be afraid to pursue it. I wish I could help you more. But the city needs a unified vanguard, or at least the illusion of one. And this is your road now.
Oh, never mind.
Be well.
Don't you do it?
Give me the intro for Forsaken,
the
but I can't play Forsaken. Why? How's it even fair?
Yeah.
Well, short-lived episode, I guess. Probably after Beyond Light is out, I'll go back into Forsaken. Which I'll probably start doing it around at the end of December. But now that we're gonna set up, it's gonna be sometime. And as for Beyond Light, I'm at quest 11:34, so we've got a couple left to do. So yeah. Anyway, guys, that's gonna be it for Forsaken. For now, we're gonna be going back to it. Don't worry. It's not the end yet. We're gonna get back to it. We're gonna go and play it straight after I finish Beyond Light and do what else is left in this game.
I need.
needed to put some distance between myself and Earth.
So, thank you guys for watching. If you did, like and subscribe for more Destiny Forsaken.
Still caught in its curse.
So, yeah. Anyways, have a nice day, and goodbye.